in her journey to advanced speaker goal. It's quite an accomplishment. She's chosen to give this speech as an homage to her mother, who is about to turn 90. Garbage Soup, the title of her speech, will give you a peek into life with a Jewish mother who wants to feed you good food her way. Please welcome Rona Lewis.
Like me, you can go the whole other way and like a chock-a-block full of goodies, so it's almost like a stew. You can have soup hot. You can have soup room temperature. You can have soup cold. If you're in China or Colombia or Tunisia even, you might have soup for breakfast. Of course, the rest of the world, perhaps you might choose to have soup for lunch or for dinner. It's satisfying no matter when you have it. You might want to have soup as a starter course to whet your appetite with some cream and maybe some cucumber. Or perhaps you'd like soup as a main course with protein and root vegetables. Maybe, just maybe, you would like a dessert soup made with chocolate and strawberries. That sounds really good, doesn't it? You can have an entire three-course meal of soup. You don't even have to chew. But of all the soups I have ever had, the one that warms my tummy and my heart is my mother's garbage soup. My brothers and I affectionately call it garbage soup because we used to say it's got all kinds of garbage in it. This soup starts with a beef broth base. It's got a ton of vegetables in it. You like vegetables. Things like string beans, cabbage, onions, what else? Lots of garlic, carrots, celery, and a lot more, trust me. Then the meat. The meat is a good quality short rib. Now, I don't eat a lot of red meat, but if I do, I'm gonna have it in this.